The promoter behind the Botched Fyre Music Festival in the Bahamas has been sentenced now to 6 years in prison. Billy McFarland was sentenced today in federal court in Manhattan.
Yeah, the disastrous festival left hundreds of ticket buyers stranded on an island, and the event was canceled. McFarland pleaded guilty earlier this year to fraud charges.